You see yourself the defender of the amendment passed to you from above. And any change that happens must go through you, while other freedoms slipped away with nothing standing in their way. You waved your gun and claimed your alleluia. Before about the guns that you adore, there really is no point in talking to ya. You pride yourself the ears and eyes of 5 or so million other guys, and think your words will draw them. With teachers for your new vice squad, you'd arm them to the teeth, but they see through ya. Your rigid stance results in death. You claim that right with every breath. Step down, just walk away and pass the crown before someone decides they need to sue you. The arms race lost, it would appear, and you become the thing you fear, an echo of your bloody alleluia.
Hallelujah.